We are at Whitewick Manor, so we don't know what we're gonna do, but we're out with Daddy, so let's go get some fun.
Okay, so we found a sundial. This is what they used in the olden days. So basically, once the sun was out, and the shadow would go down, and then this would just go one way, but the shadow would go the other way. So then that meant that it's something o'clock, but plus it's got Roman numerals.
This is Whitewick Manor. Let's go inside and see what's in.
And we're in the living room and the drawing room.
We've changed and now we're in the library. I love books.
In the morning room, this is where they come and have their breakfast and play chess.
This is the great parlour, so this means that once they were having parties but they got bored, basically what happened was that they would sit around here and people would entertain. Also, in those days, they didn't have YouTube, telly, stereos, music, except pianos, but still. Why? Just like I said earlier, they didn't have any electricity. So, other entertainment would be pool.
It's not pool, is it?
What is it then?
Billiards.
That's right.
Billiards, pool.
We're in an olden days bathroom, but we don't need the toilet, so let's just get out.
We're in the nursery, so that means all the little babies would be fast asleep in their cots. But that also meant there would be a nanny. Not as in your typical nanny, but a servant type of nanny. Nanny would sleep there, and all the children sleeping in their beds. Oh, sorry, we're on a day nursery, by the way. Also, children will play here while the mother and father fast asleep.
We're a Sunday morning, they're going up the local chemist. Oh, hysterical!
I just won Domino's. Daddy lost. They're playing leapfrog.
This is the serving quarter. Here is what the girl and boy would wear.
We're in a scullery. This is where they would make all the food. Here we have a pheasant. I think it's a golden pheasant. But I do know that they will pluck it out, get all the good stuff, put it in a bowl, cook it, dinner itself. Bon appetit.
The washing room. So, this is an olden days washing machine. So, you would heat it up there. Put your washing in. Then put the lid on. Then you've got some washing all done for you.
Oh, we went inside Mella.
Let's play some croquet! And by the way, this is not a hammer. It looks like Ford hammer, but it isn't, okay? So let's play! Come on then. Give me some skill, Jess.
Well done.
Yay. Aha. Okay guys, now we're going to go to the bridge to make it in. Now let's have some fun.
Wow.
I remember what you have to do. I'm going. Watch out below, pigs. Woohoo! Yeah! Ryan Gabber. Daddy, you're crazy.
That's right.
Oh, God.
My dad is so crazy. My dad is crazy.
Whoa, fall off.
Jess, what are you doing to that poor den?
I'm just doing it so we can make it there.
Oh, yeah. You too. Whoa. Oh, no. Bump. Bump. Ah, Joe, I've got it. It's okay, YouTube. It's okay. Don't mind me. This is so heavy, and I'm gonna have to do it, billions. We've made the den at Natural Trust. Yeah! Woohoo! We're doing noughts and crosses.
Very slow.
I've only got one left. You've got two. That's not fair. I've got one left.
Okay, guys, this is an orchard. But Thomas is scared to talk because there's a geese nearby.
What's me?
Okay guys, these are how cucumbers start to grow. So they start as a seed, tiny little seed. And then they start to grow like this one. And then they turn into that. And then if you come over here, follow me, and this is what they have. So that.
Okay guys, now this is our last bit. And I've got a shortbread cookie.
Am I eating it, Jess?
And we're eating it in a stable. Okay guys, that is now the end. Please like and subscribe to Thomas and Daddy's Boys Club. See you on the next video. Goodbye!